Oh, here's another tune that was very popular with the early quintet, and it's a blues, which we enjoy playing very much. This is called, well, I should preface that by saying there was, back in the time of the quintet's early days, they played at Birdland quite often, and there was a disc jockey in New York named Symphony Sid Turin, and he was a big deal in the early modern jazz climate, and so they wrote a tune for him. This is called Jumpin' with Symphony Sid.